Coming in from the shop again, a little bit of a break from the dust and give my hands something else to do besides this. But I was thinking about some of my favorite bands of bygone eras, and two of them that came to mind were Ernest Tubb and Elvis Presley. Yes, I'm not all strictly bluegrass. Then I thought Billy Byrd, Ernest's guitar player. And I thought, boy, it's a shame he didn't play banjo. He would be very inventive. And then I thought, what if he did play banjo? What if he played banjo for Elvis? Ah. And some of y'all will get that joke in a minute. Funny.